must accept responsibility. That was unbelievable. It was fucking embarrassing. What went wrong? Let me ask you first, you own the place. Truthfully now,
I don't fucking know. It's the honest answer to what happened.
You don't know?
It was a... Listen, two people went to the wrong tables. Now, I know for a fact that Anya, regardless of what table she was told, went and put it where she fucking likes. I don't know why she did that, but she did it. That's all I know.
Yeah, that's all you know. I don't think you're capable of running a fucking bar, let alone a restaurant.
Yeah.
You're employing cheap labour, no fucking training.
Cheap labour?
And you're expecting to get up to speed. When was the last time you trained a waitress?
No, I'm going to go and look after my customers. This is nonsense. Right? I've told him what happened. I've told him what fucking happened.
Talk to me.
Why? Because you don't listen. I'm in denial. I do this all the time. This hour I run my fucking restaurant. It's not true.
That's why you're in this shit, you fucking fat idiot.
Don't call me fat. You are a twat. Do you know that?
You stupid,
stupid, fucking silly looking.
Is that how you run your business, is it?
You're a fucking knob.
Ah, you walk away now.
Go and talk to my customers. Go and talk to the fucking regulars out there. See if they've ever seen a service like this.
What are they going to say to me?
Go and ask a regular.
You are the best host in fucking Hampshire.
Probably some of them.
Are you that fucking blind?
I'm not saying that there isn't massive improvements that can't be made here, but if you think that this is the way I run it, and I can't run this, you're wrong.
But fuck it, I don't need to talk about this anymore.
Unfucking believable.